shall we go ahead now? Well, Mr. Macmillan, I understand that you are going to Paris to take part in a meeting of the Council of the North Atlantic Treaty Organization.
Yes, and it will be the first time that I will have attended such a meeting. And of course it's a very interesting time to go, because first to see what is really a wonderful example of international cooperation, and secondly because this meeting looks like being a really historic meeting.